Good evening, Michael Ward, Creative Covers. Saturday, what is it today? October something, right? Okay, oh yeah, October 8th. October 8th. This is a Creative Covers with the Warren Zevon edition. Since we had a little rain today, thought I'd start out with one from Life Will Kill You. And wake up with a scream. You can hope against hope that nothing will change. Grab a hold of that fistful of rain. Grab a hold, grab a hold, grab a hold. Grab a hold, grab a hold, grab a hold of that fistful of rain. Grasp has exceeded your reach, and you put all your faith in a figure of speech. You've heard all the answers, but the questions remain. Grab a hold of that fistful of rain. Grab a hold, grab a hold, grab a hold, grab a hold, grab a hold. Grab a hold of that fistful of rain. And when diamonds turn back into coal, grab a hold, children, grab a hold. When the mountains crumble and you're ready to rumble and roll like a runaway train. In a heart there are windows and doors. You can let the light in, you can feel the wind blow, and there's nothing to lose and nothing to gain. Grab a hold of that fistful of rain. Grab a hold, grab a hold, grab a hold. Zevon, Life Will Kill Ya, Fistful of Rain. So, before we start, some birthdays today, or actually the birthdays are tomorrow. There's three in particular. We all know John Lennon tomorrow is a birthday, and Jackson Browne's birthday is tomorrow. And the most important of all is my grandma, Alice Kramer, his birthday is tomorrow. So, happy birthday, Grandma. Happy birthday. Hope you're listening up there. Hope you like these. So, what else we got here?
Cindy Hart. Cindy was hard.
I woke up this morning and I fell out of bed. Trouble waiting to happen. Should have quit while I was ahead. Trouble waiting to happen. I turned on the news to the Third World War. I opened up the paper to World War IV. Just when I thought it was safe to be bored. Trouble waiting to happen. Trouble waiting to happen. This just ain't gonna be my day. Trouble waiting to happen. Things just ain't gonna go my way. Trouble waiting to happen. My day was over by the 9:45. I climbed right back into bed again. I'd write this down if I could have a pen. I might get better, but I don't know when. So I'm gonna stay right here till then. Trouble waiting to happen. Trouble waiting to happen. Sentimental Hygiene. It was his album after Envoy. Found out that Asylum had dropped him. He found it out through the Rolling Stones. They didn't even call him. Yeah, Warren had some difficult times back in the day. So in 1966, Warren was one half of a duo called Lime and Sabel. They recorded a trio of singles from White Whale Records. That was the same label that the Turtles were on. And later on, Warren co-wrote a couple of Turtle songs. You may remember those. Something I did on another night. I try and try, but nothing comes out right for me. Bad karma killing me by degrees. I took a wrong turn on the astral plane, and I'll keep on thinking my luck is gonna change someday. Bad karma. Can't get away. It must be my destiny. The same thing happens to me every day. Bad karma coming after me. Bad karma killing me by degrees. Bad karma, 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 karma. Bad karma. It's a dog's life, and it's not my fault. Oughta hang my picture on the all-time losers hall of fame. Bad karma, it's a low-down, dirty shame. I can't run, I can't hide, I can't get away. It must be my destiny. The same thing happens to me every day. Bad karma coming after me. Bad karma killing me by degrees. Bad karma, 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 bad karma. Bad karma. 1987, again, Sentimental Hygiene. It was a 6-studio album. 6-studio album. 5-year hiatus between the Envoy and this song. And R.E.M. helped out on this album quite a bit. Vocals, instrumentals, whole thing. That was good. So in the early 70s, Warren worked as a piano player for the Everly Brothers. And in that time,
discovered or ran into Waddy Watchell. And he made them the Everly Brothers guitarist. And of course, if you follow Warren at all, you know that he was an integral part of his band for many years. Excellent guitar player, good old Waddy. He was an accident waiting to happen. Most accidents happen at home. Gonna stop now. Forgot my John. He was an accident waiting to happen. Most accidents happen at home. Maybe he should have gone out more often. Maybe he should have answered the phone. Shaking, shouting in Golden Age. It's all he knew, his regal sober gave. Then he threw it all away for a porcelain monkey. He threw it away for a porcelain monkey. Gave it all up for a figurine. He traded it in for a night in Las Vegas. And his face on Velveteen. From a shotgun shack, singing Pentecostal hymns through the wrought iron grates of the TV room. He had a little world, it was smaller than your hand. It's a rockabilly ride through the glitter to the gloom. Left behind by his latest trend, eating fried chicken with his regicidal friends. That's how the story ends, with a porcelain monkey. He threw it away for a porcelain monkey. Took it up for a figurine. He traded it in for a night in Las Vegas. And his face on velveteen. Porcelain monkey. Hip shaking, shouting in Golden Age. That's how he earned his regal sober gaze. Then he threw it all away for a porcelain monkey. He threw it away for a porcelain monkey. Gave it all up for a figurine. He traded it in for a night in Las Vegas. And his face on velveteen. Porcelain monkey. Monkey, a little song about Elvis. Another one from Life Will Kill You. Warren noticed a postcard that Jose Calderon had depicted Elvis in Graceland's TV room. In the center coffee table, white porcelain monkeys with onyx eyes. Gotta get me one of them.
So you got your little groupies on here.
Yeah.
You got your little groups out here, Molly, Cindy, and Sheila.
Hey, Molly, Sheila.
Cindy.
Who?
Cindy.
Cindy. Hi. So, a little bit more history. Doing some shows in 1978. Tour with the Excitable Boy new album, Warren used a comedian for the opening act. So Richard Belzer, look him up. You can see some of the things on YouTube. It's pretty funny. Pretty funny guy, but I'd never heard that before, that Warren used a comedian for his opening act. Thank you. me postcards home. Does she think of me? I'm in Hollywood. Susie Lightning takes no prisoner. Susie Lightning. No use crying about it. No use trying to hold on. She lights up the sky. Then she's gone. She don't have time for love. She don't need me now. Can she see I'm burning up, burning down, burning out? Susie Lightning, I'll build a world for her. Susie Lightning, I need a girl from her. Susie Lightning. She only sleeps on planes. Susie Lightning, Mr. Bad Example album, 1991, his eighth studio album. And of course, we all know that Warren succumbed in 2003 to mesothelioma. He was 56 years old. Now, I don't know if you know this, but Don Henley was on a lot of Warren stuff, but Warren was only on one of Don Henley's albums. He was on I Can't Stand Still. The song was called Us and Them. Did harmony vocal with him. But the Eagles played a pretty big role in some of his shows and his albums. You can hear their harmony throughout. Go on without me, I'll just slow you down. Go on without me, I'll just slow you down. You always say you know me, somehow I don't think you do. Maybe you should buy another vowel. With you, go on without me, I'll just slow you down. I'll just hold you up when I fall behind.
from Life Will Kill You. Got a lot of Life Will Kill You songs tonight. So, close to the end. Let's see what we got here. We got a couple more. One more. This is,
I wanna live all alone in the desert. I wanna be like Georgia O'Keeffe. I wanna live on the Upper East Side and never go down in the street. Splendid isolation, I don't need no one. Splendid isolation. Michael Jackson Disneyland, no need to share it with nobody else. Lock the gates, Goofy, take my hand and lead me through the world of self. Splendid isolation, I don't need no one. Splendid isolation. Nobody beside me. Don't wanna take up with nobody new. Don't want nobody coming by without calling first. Don't want nothing to do with you. Ooh. I'm putting tin foil up on the windows. I'm laying down in the dark to dream. Their faces, I don't want to hear their scream. Splendid isolation, I don't need no one. Splendid isolation. Splendid isolation, I don't need no one. No, I don't. Splendid isolation.
Blended Isolation. We'll end it for this evening. Thank you everybody who listened and watched. I appreciate it.